diesel technology has often come under scanner due to its lack of sustainability and the environmental impact it causes. To address this concern, My Eco Energy has come out with its fresh new biodegradable diesel, Indizel. To talk more about it, we have with us Mr. Niranjan Prabhu, Bulk Sales Head at My Eco Energy. Mr. Prabhu, welcome to Autotech Review. If you could brief us about the product Indizel and the environmental impact that it causes and the benefit it offers to customers.
Sure. Indizel, basically it is a Euro 6 grade emission norms compliant diesel. Okay. Right. It has got the emission norms as per that. It's about Euro 6 grade, where in India we don't have it right now.
Right.
Government is talking about 2020, where they would like to go with this Euro 6 grade.
Right.
The sulfur percent of this particular diesel is very, very low.
Okay.
It is less than 10 parts per million, 10
okay.
ppm.
Okay.
Average, whatever we have really tested from SGS as well as from CIRT,
right.
is between 3 to 5 ppm.
Okay.
Right. Euro 4 grade, the right. current diesel which is available in India, that has got up to 50 ppm, 50
okay.
parts per million. So as you can see, it's about 10 times lesser in
right.
sulfur. We have got certain additives which are added in our technology
right.
where in spite of very less amount of sulfur
right.
this will not really affect the engine or the combustion and
right.
it will work very smooth. We will be doing the marketing in two ways. One is of course the retail outlet, because by that way we can reach India into the smallest village, suburban area, city, as well as on the highways.
Right.
So this is one part of it. So we are giving lot of dealerships. Lot of dealers have come to us, right? And the civil work and all that is going on right now. So on an average, about 150 outlets are being opened in each state as such.
Okay.
And this is one part. Second is the bulk part or the consumer sales, where we will be approaching the different engineering industries who are using diesel, right? Now they are again using Euro 4 grade diesel or this. So we will be going with Euro 6 grade diesel. Certain trials are being conducted even at the engineering, different engineering sectors, engineering companies. And we have got quite encouraging result, right? Typically from the combustion angle and the overall performance, definitely whatever equipment they are using, they are pretty happy. We have got four models. One is the highway, which is on the national highway. Second is suburban. Third is urban or the city. And fourth is a satellite, which is typically for villages.
Okay.
So the area required, depending upon the rules and regulations of India, right? Area is also different. And this really gives you a flexibility for any entrepreneur who wants to start his own business, right? And as well as make some money, right? So area required for the satellite model, which is the least, and for national highway, as per the national highway rules and regulations, it is the highest. So you get really from say 45 meters by 45 meters to 18 meters by 18 meters. So that flexibility we are offering for all the entrepreneurs who are interested in this kind of new innovative technology. The response is very, very good. We started with three states earlier. Now we are in 10 different states. On an average, 150 to 200 LOIs we have already issued. A lot of civil work is on, and we are supporting all the dealers to the best possible way by giving them the required drawings, all the technical support which is required, so that this can be taken at a fast pace.
With the growing environmental concerns of existing fuel sources around the world, a concept like Indizel seems to offer the perfect blend of fuel economy and sustainability to a market like India, Southeast Asia, and even to the world if well accepted over the years, and it could well prove to be a winning resource in terms of future mobility across the world.